Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we gonna share you all about Freen Becky update, news and what they said on interview. If you want to know about Freen Becky update news, don't forget to subscribe the channel first. Let's hear their interview moment first. El oficial Freen Becky to hot girls who never stop learning for a day. Meet the two hottest girls of Gen Z, Rebecca Patricia Armstrong and Freen Soroka Chankimha, full of irresistible charm, brings fun and uniqueness that will make you fall in love with them even more. Freen, a girl who sees the world realistically. I had a lot of fun today, I didn't do much makeup like this, and today's look was a little boyish, cool and a little fusion. The 25-year-old actress told us during the set of the shooting that being in the industry has made me work in fashion, which is what I love and it makes me want to try new styles. Ever since playing the lead role alongside Becky in Gap the series, Freen Soroka's name has been become widely known. And there was a constant flow of work that make her known as one of the golden actors. If you have free time, you can go on a trip, I'm barely going anywhere, spend time shopping online. Now let's move on to Becky turn. Becky, a young girls who never gives up on anything. I am a person who likes to dress up depending on the day. It depends on whether you wake up with beautiful hair or not. If your hair is beautiful, you might want to be sweet and wear a dress, or some days you want to be cool and wear jeans and t-shirt. If I'm wearing jacket, even if it's not girly, I really like it. Now I'm just having fun trying different things. When going out to an event, I don't want the same look as the previous event. Trying to find something unexpected, something new, it's fun. Becky says with a cheerful voice that hasn't lost her energy, even after taking photos all day. Becky Rebecca Patricia Armstrong has been in the industry for 3 years now at the age of 20. It is considered that she has quite a variety of work. Plus, now I'm a law student, law with criminology and psychology, at the University of Essex, England. At first I was interested in studying international relations, very interested in language, but one day I watched the series Suit and it was really cool. So, I wanted to work in law like in the story. I intend to finish grade 13 and go to study in England. But there was a show coming up, so I changed to study online course instead. I go to class at M, sometimes I'm tired but I'm afraid that if I don't go to class and make it up the next day, it will be even harder. She said she rates her effort above 100 with studying and working at the same time. Lastly, what they want people to remember them. I think everyone will remember us for our realistic view of the world. I'm a simple woman, I didn't dream big, but there is happiness in life every day. I think that many people are always looking for a big piece of happiness. It's not a small thing, I think we will continue to be this person in the future. After that, let's take a look on Freen Becky updates. Freen Becky special vlog EP1 will be out tonight PM Thai time. We will get to see their moments in Japan. Also, there is a Uranus workshop today. Here's Freen Becky IG update about the vlog. Parwar magazine update. This magazine and people are suspecting that it will be Freen and Becky. Here's fan-made Freen Becky the Marvel. They look so cute in this posted though. That's all about today's video and hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more Freen and Becky update news.